So, as promised, we said we were going to do the trail. There it is. We've got 14.2 km to go, or 30. Maybe we start slowly and get the 17 kilometers done. And we want to go all the way to Basilica Schloss, Johannesburg, and then back. Where are we? Oh, how cool is that? So by walking about an hour and a half from our starting point, we arrived here at a climbing park. We can actually get to stay here walking a bit and do all the activities that are around if Rudy agrees to stop the walk here. So that would be a room. Yay! It does hostel at the same time. How cool! I'm already excited. If this works out, oh man. And I say yay! How about you guys stay the night as well?
Die Kiste da,
ja.
Muss dann rüber.
Okay.
Und Tisch
alles.
Und alles. Nee, nee, ein anderer Raum.
Oh, ein anderer, okay.
Ich zeige dir jetzt unter das Fenster.
Mhm. Ja.
Und die Tische da müssen auch sauber gemacht werden. Das muss alles weggemacht werden. Die Tische auch. Und einfach sauber machen. Fegen und sowas.
Okay.
All of this needs to go on the other room. And we need to clean the floor, clean the tables. And yeah, that's a good start. So yeah, room cleaning today. And she's happy, how lovely. Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about you. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills and many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a sharp voice push right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be in the afternoon.
Ça va être rigolo. Aujourd'hui, c'est la journée sportive, hein. Entre la marche qui monte, le badminton avec le volant énorme et la montée et l'escalade.
Go, Ludy, go!
I feel like a cat right now. Charlie is a cat. Not touching. Not touching.
Ha 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 ha!
at a shop was closed right across the street, and the stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, those through old pictures and memories.
So one of the lady, actually the mom of the little girl, came to me and said, "Here you go, this is for you. You take all your clothes off, you go in the shower, you wash yourself, you change, and then we're gonna wash your clothes."
To the shower.
So for the cooking, we take a mushroom, we put cream in it, looks like borso ou tartare, and then we put some mozzarella cheese on top, and then all of this goes in the heater. It's gonna taste awesome.
Those chicken are so huge. Like one portion is for, I don't know, like 2 me.
It doesn't feel more than 100 people until you have to clean all the mess.
That's true.
Premier tir, bim, dans le orange, dans le ballon. Et puis après, j'ai fait une colonne.
Et moi, ça, c'est mon ballon. Genre, j'ai bien tiré à peu près. Mais vu que tout est dans l'à peu près, je sais pas comment je l'ai raté. On dirait un porc-épic vu d'ici, c'est dingue. We are alone doing this and we've got like 100 hours for us. It is insane. Like, I've never done that much archery in my life at once. Love it. Oh, for fuck's sake! And one again.
Yeah. First okay. Shot.
Okay, so that's 2-0 now. I really have to get down the camera. Alors, on a appris hier à enrouler une corde de façon à ce qu'elle se déroule facilement et qu'il n'y ait pas de nœud. C'est comme ça qu'ils font à l'escalade. On met les bouts de corde une fois d'un côté, une fois de l'autre. Une fois d'un côté, une fois de l'autre. Et après, quand il reste un bout, on fait tout tourner au milieu. Hop. On passe au milieu en faisant une boucle. Et la fin. Tadam!